I looked at the sky and found it looking at me. A speck on the earth, amidst humanity, and from above, a formless voice rang out words true. Don't seize the moment, let the moment seize you. I looked at the sky, but it was looking at me, beckoning with white fingers stretched across a sea. Echoes I heard around me, the voice had this to say: your play will become work, lest your work become your play. I looked at the sky, but I swear, the sky looked at me, and as I looked up expectantly, the last riddle revealed itself, final words unravel. Take time to travel, or your time will take trouble.